54 slash Godzilla friends here. Well, I don't like to see these kind of videos mostly, but I'm a little bit disappointed right now because there are people out there that the playmats Godzilla figures that came out recently. You guys need to stop arguing about those figures. They are just figures, okay? Like they were complaining about what, like when you guys saw, I don't know, they saw on Instagram, I think, that the Shin Godzilla that from the Shin Godzilla from that, I forgot, it was Primates. I don't know if I said that, so sorry. I'm gonna be a little bit angry in this because I'm like Jerry, not happy right now because what's happening. You guys need to calm down. Literally. Like, they are just figures. Okay? Like, I don't understand why you complain about a bunch of just like three figures for Shin Godzilla, Space Godzilla, and Destroyer. They're just figures. I mean, they look like. The Shin Godzilla one that they made kind of looks like the NECA Shin Godzilla. Okay? Like, I mean, I know they made him like this, but it doesn't matter what they make the figures like. It doesn't look. They use the Shin Godzilla NECA mode or something. I have no problem with that. Like, I have no problem with that at all. I'm like really not happy right now with that. But and again, they're just figures. Like, Godzilla over here, he's a figure. He just stands back here. I just stands back there in the shelf. I don't even mess with him. I keep him on the shelf because he's awesome. And there's basically. Alright. You guys need to calm down. Literally. You guys need to calm down. Seriously. Again, the figures. Again, stop complaining, they're just figures, and move along, okay? Like, I know I'm being very, like, vague in this video, but I'm generally not happy right now and you guys can go in the comments and say, oh, okay, like, you don't know anything, no. If you say that, I don't care. I honestly don't care. Yeah, I just make what I do in this channel. I can do what I want, basically. I mean, wearing this shirt, I don't really care if it's on. I don't really care if it's, I don't wear it, because I like it, okay? I don't care if I wear this hat, I like it too. Yes, I even know I wear that other one. And yes, I put the pins on that I got for Christmas. Isn't it? I bet you probably saw them. I'm not sure the guys were trying to make you more, but I know this video has been like very vague or something. I don't know what that even means. But calm down. They're just figures and move along with guys' life. Literally. Stop complaining. Okay. Now that's out of the way. You guys need to calm down. Literally. Sorry about that. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. So, hope you guys can take this video. I'm gonna take this, like, I know I'm taking this very seriously. I have no problem with those figures at all. I'm just gonna get them, they're gonna be on my shelf, and move it along. Like, for example, I have a this can't temporarily see. Well, I guess you, I know you guys saw it. I know you guys can see that, yeah. I know, I need to get it. Oh, I have a camera over there. Alright, it's charging. So that's the end of this rant video. I know I've been very serious in this video, but I'm generally ticked off right now. Excuse me. Like, generally, I'm like, not happy. You guys are just complaining about a bunch of three figures. Even they're comparing those figures to like Shin Godzilla, Bandai Space Godzilla, I don't know what Bandai Movie Monster Space Godzilla and the Space Godzilla from Playmats, and even Destroyer. So, again, that's the end. I'll see you guys in the next video. Toodles.